ce soir en entretien dans C'est à vous, le fils d'Osama Ben Laden qui vit en France.
Oui, en Normandie, rencontre étonnante. On vous avait déjà présenté son profil. Omar Ben Laden est peintre, il vit chez nous et vend ses toiles chez Ariel Brocante, au Teilleul, dans la Manche. Il vit non loin de là, dans l'Orne. En septembre, nous nous étions rendus sur place à la rencontre du galeriste et de quelques clients.
Un jour, Omar Ben Laden est venu dans le magasin. Il y a une demande qui est mondiale, en fait, de ces tableaux. Et on est le seul endroit au monde à présenter des œuvres d'Omar Ben Laden.
Do you know what OBL stands for?
No idea.
It's the painter. And his name is Omar Ben Laden.
You're joking.
I'm not.
No.
I don't believe it. Is it the son of Osama?
He lives here in France, a few kilometers away from here.
Okay. Wow.
Nous avons réussi à rencontrer en personne Omar Ben Laden. Louis Amar et Camille Schmitt ont interrogé le fils du terroriste. C'est sa première interview à la télé française et c'est en qualité de peintre que nous avons pu le rencontrer. Dans ses toiles, on retrouve son parcours, retour sur son enfance et son rapport à l'art.
Hello, sir. Hello. Nice to meet you. Thank you very much. Thank
you. Omar Ben Laden est un personnage assez discret. Il ne cherche pas particulièrement à être reconnu, identifié comme le fils d'Oussama Ben Laden. Mais c'est la France qu'il a choisi pour installer sa famille. C'est en Normandie qu'il vit.
Is it the first country who welcomed you?
I think, yeah. One of the first ones from Europe, around, yes. Welcome me here, and I have residency, and I have paper, French paper. This is one of my first time in my life. I felt peace and relax and do what I want to do.
Plus étonnant, Omar Ben Laden partage aussi avec nous une forme de fascination contre-intuitive pour l'Occident en général, les États-Unis et la culture western en particulier.
I think we lived similar world. We have horses, we have our guns around us, and we travel from place to place with the horses. I would love to visit US one day. I hope we live in now in a peace time. And the war has ended and I am who I am and what I do I am responsible for and what my father do he is responsible for. And that's it.
What are these mountains, for example?
I saw this kind of mountain when I was working with my father in the area of Tora Bora.
It looks like they're bleeding.
And so many people killed, some of them innocent, some of them fighters, some of them children, some of them women, which is not fair. I don't think my father thinks the artist is something important for the society.
Can you tell us when and why you decided that you had to leave?
Well, as soon as I start to grow up and start to be feel like I am in a big jail, like I was looking for to get married someone or to live a normal life away from war, and that's what I was wanted.
Il a vécu, grandi dans les camps d'entraînement d'Al-Qaïda en Afghanistan. Nous l'avons également interrogé sur son rapport à son père, Oussama Ben Laden.
You were the favorite son?
Well, I don't know. I was a favorite son for a long time, but I left, so...
Was he disappointed?
My father, as I told you, he not a person who could force you to do anything. So, especially in the age, you decide by yourself.
Do you remember the last conversation you had with him?
I think the last conversation was very fast. He said to me, God be with you. And then we finished and I travel. End of the story, you can say.
How did you learn he was dead?
From the media, like anybody else.
OBL, c'est ainsi qu'il signe ses toiles, Omar Ben Laden, et vous trouverez ses toiles chez Ariel Brocante au Teilleul, dans la Manche, tout près de là où il vit, dans l'Orne, à Domfront.